It's really important because we're all looking to achieve the same thing, which is to improve public wellbeing and improve community safety. So from a fire rescue service perspective, I've got my statutory duties that I'm required to do by law, but it's far more important than that. And when I'm looking at preventing fire deaths and injuries, actually I can use my brand to get into places where others may not find it so easy. And when I'm in there, I can look with different eyes and ears, because actually somebody who might be at risk of fire is also potentially at risk of other things, and we can work together in a far more coordinated way to be more effective with public money to make sure that we're doing the best for the most and reducing public, reducing risk and therefore improving public safety.